Okay, here it is. And here it is hooked up to the Android via remote. Pretty cool. And now I'll demonstrate the azimuth angle. Let's see. Yeah, it's this button. There it is. Come on. There we go. Azimuth. And tilt. That's got a lot of work to do, but reset. And shift. Come on. There you go. That's as good as I can get for now. Pretty cool. Not bad for slapping something together from the hardware store, right?